Something that's always bothered me my entire life has been when I walk in and see decorative candles that are unlit, furniture that is encased in plastic, things that should be used that are not being used. This applies to information too. I am a speaker because I have something important to share with people, and that's the information that I work in every day. When I went into learning about other components of digital marketing, that's when everything lit up. I suddenly realized how I could help people. The thing that's really exciting is that the more that I speak to different types of organizations, the more I see that a lot of us are all struggling with the same things. And whether it's as a consultant, or whether it's as a keynote speaker, or whether it's as a session breakout speaker, or I'm delivering a workshop, or training, or facilitating a panel, I can say, okay, well, here's what people are looking for. Here's how they're finding you now. Here's how they could be finding you. And here's how you can take your message and meet them where they are. So when somebody leaves the room, I want them to say, I got something out of that, and more than that, that's something that's going to positively impact my life. That's what I'm all about.